嗨，大家好，我是 Candy 二三。那我们今天要来玩的是 Portal 2，几个章节啊？不能看。好啊，好吧。啊，在这边不能 F12。
You have been in suspension for 50 days. In compliance with state and federal regulations, all testing candidates in the Aperture Science Extended Relaxation Center must be revived periodically for a mandatory physical and mental wellness exercise. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look up at the ceiling. Good. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look down at the floor. Good.This completes the gymnastic portion of your mandatory physical and mental wellness exercise. There is a framed painting on the wall. Please go stand in front of it. This is art. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, stare at the art. You should now feel mentally reinvigorated. If you suspect staring at art has not provided the required intellectual sustenance,Reflect briefly on this classical music. Good. Now please return to your bed. Good morning. You have been in suspension for
9999999.
This mercy call.
Hello? Anyone in there?
Subjects should vacate the enrichment center immediately. Any test subject.
Are you? Can I open the door?
At this time.
At any time?
To have exercised his or her right.
Hello?
To remain in extended relaxation for the duration.
Are you going
to
open this door?
Because
it's fairly urgent.
Concerns regarding this policy.
Oh, just open the door.
That's too much. This message.
Hello, friend. Why not open the door?
Just draw in front of you and write us a letter.
Could be Spanish. Could be
God. You look good. Looking good, actually. Are you okay? Are you? Don't answer that.
I'm absolutely sure you're fine. There's plenty of time for you to recover. Just take it.
Please prepare for emergency evacuation.
Stay calm. Stay calm. Prepare. It's all the same. Prepare. It's all fine. All right. Don't move. I'm gonna get us out of here. Oh, you might want to hang on to something. Word of advice. Up to you.You're right down there. Can you hear me? Hello?
Most test subjects do experience some cognitive deterioration after a few months in suspension. Now, you've been under for quite a lot longer, and it's not out of the question that you might have a very minor case of serious brain damage.But don't be alarmed, all right? Although if you do feel alarmed, try to hold on to that feeling, because that is the proper reaction to being told that you've got brain damage. Do you understand what I'm saying at all? Does any of this make any sense? Just tell me, just say yes. Okay, what you're doing there is jumping. You just jumped. But never mind, say apple. Apple. Okay, you know what? That's close enough. Just hold tight.
All reactor core safeguards are now non-functional.Please prepare for reactor core meltdown.
Okay, look, I wasn't going to mention this to you, but I'm in pretty hot water here. How are you doing down there? You still holding on? The reserve power ran out, so of course the whole relaxation center stops waking up the bloody test subjects. Hold on, this is a bit tricky. And of course, nobody tells me anything. No, why should you tell me anything?Why should I be kept informed, you know, about the life functions of the 10,000 bloody test subjects I'm supposed to be in charge of? Why? It's close. Can you see? Am I going to make it through? Have I got enough space? Just got to get through here. I just got to concentrate. And whose fault do you think it's going to be when the management comes down here and finds 10,000 flipping vegetables? Right, see, now I hit that one.Okay, listen, we should get our story straight, all right? If anyone asks, and no one's going to ask, no don't worry, but if anyone asks, tell them as far as you know, the last time you checked, everyone looked pretty much alive. All right, not dead. Okay, almost there. On the other side of that wall is one of the old testing tracks. There's a piece of equipment in there that we're going to need to get out of here.
I think this
is a docking station. Get ready. Good news. That is not a docking station. So there's one mystery solved. I'm going to attempt a manual override on this wall. Could get a bit technical. Hold on. Almost there. Remember, you're looking for a gun that makes holes. Not bullet holes. But don't worry, you'll figure it out. Seriously, do hold on this time. Whoa. There we go. Now, I'll be honest, you are probably in no fit state to run this particular type of cognitive gauntlet. But at least you're a good jumper. So you got that, you got the jumping on your side. Just do your best, and I'll meet you up ahead.
数字有点暗.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Enrichment Center. We are currently experiencing technical difficulties due to circumstances of potentially apocalyptic significance beyond our control. However, thanks to emergency testing protocols, testing can continue. These pre-recorded messages will provide instructional and motivational support so that science can still be done, even in the event of environmental, social, economic, or structural collapse. The portal will open and emergency testing will begin in 3, 2, 1. Cube and button-based testing remains an important tool for science, even in a dire emergency. If cube and button-based testing caused this emergency, don't worry. The odds of this happening twice are very slim.
Please note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through.
If you feel liquid running down your neck, relax, lie on your back, and apply immediate pressure to your temples. You are simply experiencing a rare reaction in which the material emancipation grill may have emancipated the ear tubes inside your head.
按鈕的聲音怎麼很可口一樣。 这个在一代好像没有，不能跑步。
Good. Because of the technical difficulties we are currently experiencing, your test environment is unsupervised. Before re-entering a relaxation vault at the conclusion of testing, please take a moment to write down the results of your test. An Aperture Science Reintegration Associate will revive you for an interview when society has been rebuilt.
重返社会是阿翔。
If the Earth is currently governed by a manner of animal king, sentient cloud, or other governing body that either refuses to or is incapable of listening to reason.
This video is about to express.
Hey! You made it! There should be a portal device on that podium over there. I can't see it though. Maybe it fell off. Do you want to go and have a quick look? It's alright, no, go on, just have a look about. No, that's right. Hello? Can you see the portal gun? Also, are you alive? That's important, should have asked that first.Do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to work on the assumption that you're still alive, and I'm just going to wait for you up ahead. I'll wait 1 hour, then I'll come back.
This 热图更多了
Assuming I can locate your dead body, I'll bury you. Alright, brilliant. Go team! See you in an hour, hopefully. If you're not dead.
被毒死。跟一代声音不太一样，好像比较好听的样
子。Some emergency testing may require prolonged interaction with lethal military androids.Rest assured that all lethal military androids have been taught to read and provided with one copy of the Laws of Robotics. To share. Good. If you feel that a lethal military android has not respected your rights as detailed in the Laws of Robotics, please note it on your self-reporting form. A future Aperture Science Entitlement Associate will initiate the appropriate grievance filing paperwork.
哎呦，这一代要读取那么多次哦。
This next test is very dangerous. To help you remain tranquil in the face of almost certain death, smooth jazz will be deployed in 3, 2, 1.
我把那个好这样 对吧、啊？他把跳改掉了。还有一颗，
Great work. Because this message is pre-recorded, any observations related to your performance are speculation on our part. Please disregard any undeserved compliments.
On reason, 傻小。我这边萤幕更多了。
If the Enrichment Center is currently being bombarded with fireballs, meteorites, or other objects from space, please avoid unsheltered testing areas wherever a lack of shelter from space debris does not appear to be a deliberate part of the test.
So I'm going to die, that's right. I'm going to become that duplicate person.因为他们一直复制我来测试，就对了。欸，哇，干，超小。干，这水一定他妈有问题。欸？哦，这是。这里，这里，哇，好屌科技哦！看，真的，我要先拿到球了。我靠，要在那里了。嗯？没有，为什么？我的，哎。什么时候？好干！哎西！原本那一颗爆掉了，但这科技很顽强。看这是怎么收纳的、他会弹出来就对了，他会从那边飞出来，然后掉下去就对了。所以说你还要把它挡着。
Well done. The Enrichment Center reminds you that although circumstances may appear bleak, you are not alone. All Aperture Science personality constructs will remain functional in apocalyptic, low-power environments of as few as 1.1 volts. This next test applies the principles of momentum to movement through portals. If the laws of physics no longer apply in the future, God help you.
他不會摔死，他的腳有那個。 好，我們再飛一次。
If you are a non-employee who has discovered this facility amid the ruins of civilization, welcome. And remember, testing is the future, and the future starts with you.
也許不然我還蠻想去偷看。掉下來了，可以喔，幹，我覺得這很詭異，這個應該是跳不過去喔，我猜。 跳不過去，幹，很詭異喔。
Good work getting this far, future starter. That said, if you are simple-minded, bold, or irradiated in such a way that the future should not start with you, please return to your primitive tribe and send back someone better qualified for testing. To ensure that sufficient power remains for core testing protocols, all safety devices have been disabled. The Enrichment Center respects your right to have questions or concerns about this policy.
Hey! Oi, oi! I'm up here! Oh, brilliant! You did find a portal gun! Oh, do you know what? It just goes to show, people with brain damage are the real heroes in the end, aren't they, at the end of the day? Brave. Pop a portal on that wall behind me there, and I'll meet you on the other side of the room. Come on through. Come on through to the other side. Okay, listen, let me lay something on you here. It's pretty heavy. They told me never, never, ever to disengage myself from my management rail or I would die. But we're out of options here. So get ready to catch me, all right, on the off chance that I'm not dead the moment I pop off this thing. On three. Ready? One. Two. Three! That's high. It's too high, isn't it, really, that? All right, going on three just gives you too much time to think about it. Let's go on one this time. Okay, ready? One.
Catch me!
Ow! I am not dead! I'm not dead! Plug me into that stick on the wall over there, yeah? And I'll show you something. You'll be impressed by this. Yeah, I can't do it if you're watching. Seriously, I'm not joking. Could you just turn around for a second? I can't do it if you're watching. Alright, you can turn around now. Bam! Secret panel. Got open while your back was turned. Pick me up. Let's get out of here. Would you pick me up?
And off we go.
Look
at this! No rail to tell us where to go! Oh, this is brilliant. We can go wherever we want. Just hold on though, where are we going? Seriously. Hang on, let me just get my bearings. Just follow the rail, actually.
No.
Yes, hello, no, we're not stopping.
Don't make eye contact, whatever you do.
No, thanks, we're good. Appreciate it.
Keep moving.
Probably ought to bring you up to speed on something right now. In order to escape, we're going to have to go through her chamber, and she will probably kill us if she's awake. If you want to just call it quits, we could just sit here forever. That's an option. Option A, sit here, do nothing. Option B, go through there, and if she's alive, she'll almost certainly kill us. Okay, I'm gonna lay my cards on the table. I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna go in there. Don't go in there. She's off. She's off. Don't panic over. She's off. All fine. On we go.
Oh, yeah.
There she is. What a nasty piece of work she was, honestly. Like a proper maniac. Do you know who ended up taking her down in the end? You're not gonna believe this. A human. I know, I wouldn't have believed either. Apparently this human escaped and nobody's seen him since. Then there was a sort of long chunk of time where absolutely nothing happened. And then there's us escaping now, so that's pretty much the whole story, you're up to speed. Don't touch him.
就被抓回来，反正就挂就对了。我也不是很清楚。了解。干，那时间也他妈过那么久。那镜头是谁画
的 ？Okay, down these stairs.Jump! This, actually, look at it. That is quite a... That's quite a...
Ah! Oh, still held! Still being held. That's a great job. You've applied the grit. We're all fine. That's tremendous. Ah! I just looked down. I do not recommend it. Ah! I've just done it again.
Haha, 白痴
This is the main breaker room.
Let's go in.
Oh.
Look for a switch that says escape pod. All right, don't touch anything else. Not interested in anything else. Don't touch anything else. Don't even look at anything else. Just, well, obviously you've got to look at everything else to find the escape pod. But as soon as you look at something that doesn't say escape pod, look at something else, look at the next thing, all right? But don't touch anything else or look at anything. Well, look at other things, but don't. You understand. Can you see it anywhere? I can't see it anywhere. Tell you what, plug me in and I'll turn the lights on. Let there be light. That's, God. Just quoting God. Oh, look at that! Turning. Ominous. But probably fine, as long as it doesn't start, you know, moving up. Now. Escape pod. It's moving up. Okay,
no, don't worry. I've got it. This should slow it down.
No, makes it go faster.
Uh-oh.
Power up initiated.
Okay, don't panic! Alright, stop panicking. I can still stop this. There's a password. Okay, it's fine. I'll just hack. Not a problem.
I know what you're on.
A-A-A-A-A. A-A-A-A-A-C. Wait, did I do B? Do you have a pen? Start writing these down.
Power up, complete.
I don't. Okay, listen. All right, new plan. Act natural. Done nothing wrong. Hello?
Oh, it's you.
You know her?
It's been a long time. How have you been? I've been really busy being dead. You know, after you murdered me.
You did what? Oh, no! No!
Okay, look, we both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us. For silence, you monster. I will say, though, that since you went to all the trouble of waking me up, you must really, really love to test. I love it, too. There's just one small thing we need to take care of first.
就让我掉下去啊。
Here we are, the incinerator room.Be careful not to trip over any parts of me that didn't get completely burned when you threw them down here. The dual portal device should be around here somewhere. Once you find it, we can start testing, just like old times.
他挂得不像以前那样。
Here we are, the incinerator room. Be careful not to trip over any parts of me that didn't get completely burned when you threw them down here. The dual portal device should be around here somewhere. Once you find it, we can start testing, just like old times. There it is. Hold on. There. Good. You have a dual portal device. There should be a way back to the testing area up ahead. Once testing starts, I'm required by protocol to keep interaction with you to a minimum. Luckily, we haven't started testing yet. This will be our only chance to talk. Here, let me get that for you. Do you know the biggest lesson I learned from what you did? I discovered I have a sort of black box quick save feature. In the event of a catastrophic failure, the last 2 minutes of my life are preserved for analysis. I was able, well, forced really, to relive you killing me again and again, forever. You know, if you'd done that to somebody else, they might devote their existence to exacting revenge. Luckily, I'm a bigger person than that. I'm happy to put this all behind us and get back to work. After all, we've got a lot to do, and only 60 more years to do it. More or less. I don't have the actuarial tables in front of me.
过60几年吗?
I'll just move that out of the way for you. This place really is a wreck. But the important thing is you're back. With me. And now I'm on to all your little tricks. So there's nothing to stop us from testing. For the rest of your life. After that, who knows? I might take up a hobby. Reanimating the dead, maybe. Sorry about the mess. I've really let the place go since you killed me. By the way, thanks for that.
Sarcasm self-test complete.
Oh good, that's back online. I'll start getting everything else working while you perform this first simple test, which involves deadly lasers and how test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers.
Ah, 干这一幕。 应该会被割死吧。 没死不了。直接被爆头会怎么样？不会怎么样。干，那我怎么过去？这个应该是先想办法跳过去才可以的。但是会不会淹死？哦，我刚一直以为这个水有问题。
Not bad. I forgot how good you are at this. You should pace yourself, though. We have a lot of tests to do.This next test involves discouragement redirection cubes. I just finished building them before you had your, well, episode. So now we'll both get to see how they work. There should be one in the corner.
上方块，我看一下。靠背，刚帮你。好。啊，干！那个不就消失了吗？对啊。第一关就这么难哦。
Well done. Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. That's what it says. A horrible person. We weren't even testing for that. Don't let that horrible person thing discourage you. It's just a data point. If it makes you feel any better,Science has now validated your birth mother's decision to abandon you on a doorstep.
这也算是秘密基地了。最近的涂鸦变得比较那个，哎，这是吃的吧？对吧？这个不，我还以为是涂料罐，主要是吃的东西。哎，放，这个碰到会怎么样？哇靠，好香哦！一个两用就对了。哎，还有一个要垫到哪里去？我靠，在那里。
Congratulations, not on the test. Most people emerge from suspension terribly undernourished. I want to congratulate you on beating the odds and somehow managing to pack on a few pounds.One moment. You're navigating these test chambers faster than I can build them, so feel free to slow down and do whatever it is you do when you're not destroying this facility.
摄影机恢复了，开始监视中。再放古典乐，这应该是要最后用。先拿那一颗球，啊，小心不要被砸死就好。我这个很干净耶。然后再让它转，被挡。哎，是不是？啊，要在那边做选。哦，那我先把它让它开到那边，然后停止。啊 ，fuck。 在好，这样就可以。
I'll give you credit. I guess you are listening to me. But for the record, you don't have to go that slowly.
看这东西到底是什么？就是那方块，可是长得又不太像是那方块。
This next test involves the Aperture Science Aerial Faithplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space. Results were highly informative. They could not. Good luck.
干，刚天花板，刚墙壁发生什么事情？一直脱落就对了，没看清楚。啊，干。我很好奇那里面，那跳进去又怎样？干，我觉得跳不进去，有点难。对啊，你要怎么跳进去？
Here's an interesting fact. You're not breathing real air. It's too expensive to pump this far down. We just take carbon dioxide out of a room, freshen it up a little, and pump it back in. So you'll be breathing the same room full of air for the rest of your life. I thought that was interesting.
所以这边算蛮大的咯。
Let's see what the next test is. Oh, advanced aerial faithplates. Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world. I have to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass. By myself.
他说空气打下来不容易，那他水是去哪里抽的？干，我在想说跳过去会不会挂掉、欸？他自己会帮我调方向。哦，了解。我们就从头来吧。哎、欸，靠背。OK， 你要按橘色的、哦。他为什么要盖这里？我要看一下。哦，好吧，没有什么特别。
Oh, sorry. I'm still cleaning out the test chambers, so sometimes there's still trash in them, standing around, smelling and being useless. Try to avoid the garbage hurtling towards you.
缩放。哦，竟然还有这种功能。把垃圾弹过来就对了，然后拿我需要的就好。这个好、啊，是我要的。啊，对哦，他说会把人家砸死，要小心。哎，要放哪里？好、哦，在这里有个那个。
Remember before when I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless? That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you. And I'm sorry. You didn't react at the time, so I was worried it sailed right over your head, which would have made this apology seem insane. That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now.
电脑够靠背。嗨各位，感谢你们抽空来观看我玩 Portal 2。那我的影片想在这边做个 save point， 那我们就下个影片见咯，拜拜。